God bless us in the name of Jesus. And as we do so, Father, we ask in the name of Jesus, the Ancient of Days, the Bright and the Morning Star, the one that makes life, the one that kept us from 2020 to this present day, and we're still standing. Lord, we give you praise in the name of Jesus. We thank you for this event, and we thank you for the organizers. We thank you, O God, for the matron. We thank you, O God, for the founder and the vice president, the president and the executive. We give you praise for their lives. And we ask, O God, that everyone, O God, that has put this in place, may your hand rest upon them for good in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for that home that they help, for that child that they help, for that person that is helping the helpless. Father, prosper them in the name of Jesus. Father, for this we ask, O God, as we open this meeting and in this event tonight, we ask, O God, that your glory will come down and help us in every weakness, everything that we have not planned for, in the name of Jesus.
Amen. For your femc, your female MC, and I'm hailing from Imo State. Can we give it up for Imo State? Do we have any other Imo? Do I have brothers and sisters from Imo State in the house tonight? Yes. All right, let's give us some energy. Yes, yes. Some by marriage, some by baptism, some are honorary. And of course, we have our celebrants for the evening hailing from Delta State. If you're from Delta State, raise your hand, shout it out, give us a woo. Okay, we got Delta State in the house. Let's see, which other states are we representing? I hear Edo. Do we have, we have Edo. Which other states? Do we have Abia or Anambra? Any other states in the house? Okay, Abeokuta. Okay.
Yeah, Abeokuta.
Abia, Abeokuta. Welcome. Did I butcher that? Did I butcher it? Okay, she said that's okay. I get a pass. Welcome. Which other states do we have represented tonight? I'm here in Anambra. Okay, we have states. This is the United Nations table. Which state?
Lagos State.
Okay, we got Lagos in the house.
Anambra State.
Big state.
We have Anambra State sitting together. Is this on purpose? Do you choose not to sit with anybody else? And which state?
Gombe State.
Okay, just say it just like that. Yes, that's right. Welcome. Which one?
Lagos State
is, again, you find yourselves and sit together. Wonderful. So our friends who are maybe less familiar with the different states in Nigeria, in a way, Nigeria is similar to America in that we have geographic regions that are broken up into state and their own local governments. We're going to do a mic check because this one is part of a different local government than I'm on tonight. So we're calling out the different states. It's the equivalent of calling out Florida, Georgia, different states. So I see one more. We have Ghana in the house. Woo! We got Ghana in the house.
Cameroon.
We got Cameroon in the house. Wow. Okay. South. Are we just saying countries at this point? Are we just saying any country? Someone's gonna say we have. We have United Nations. Okay, wonderful. So let's see. Who do we have who is not Nigerian? Let's go to our family over here. Our wonderful table. That's where you're from.
Mexico.
Mexico. Viva!
Also Mexico. Mexico.
Also Mexico. They said buenos. Buenas noches. ¿Cómo están?
Muy bien, gracias.
Say hola.
Hola, ¿cómo están todos?
Say muy bien. I don't. This side isn't muy bien. You're not muy bien. Are you muy bien? Thank you, and welcome to our family from Mexico. Where are you all from?
West Africa, Cape Verde Islands.
Cape Verde was quietly hiding in the corner here when we were shouting out all the different countries. Did you think we wouldn't find you? What's your name?
Xiomara.
Xiomara, beautiful name. Welcome. Also from Cape Verde?
Jamaica, man.
Jamaica! Clap it up for our brethren. We have a faithful daughter of Aniocha Oshimili here who is making sure I do not miss the flag that we have flying in the corner here. Thank you, sister. Okay, I think I'm coming to this table. That's what the air traffic controller said, is to come this way.
I'm from Ethiopia.
East Africa in the house. Welcome, welcome. What's your name, sister? Yanem. Yanem? Welcome, welcome. This is awesome. So we have East Africa, West Africa. We have the West Indies. We have Mexico. Did we miss anyone else who's represented with us tonight? Just throw your hand up in the air if we didn't get your country or your region. How could we miss the soil that we are on? The USA. Did we think we were going to leave out the USA? There's no way. Because we're going to do something to greet the U.S. in a special way. Check, 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 check. Ibopuenu. Ibopuenu. Wazonu. America. Hi.
Thank you so much. Do we have Mr. and Mrs. Paul Abokbola? Mr. and Mrs. Paul Abokbola? Not yet? Wow, we have a lot of our distinguished guests on their way. So we'll be glad to seat them as soon as they come in. Do we have Mr. and Mrs. Armando Romero? Dr. Allen Coppell, MD, not yet. Mr. and Dr. Umoye, the one and only, the beautiful, the talented, one of the wisest young women I've ever seen in my life. Really wise young woman, whom I'm proud to call my sister because my late mother loved her dearly. The one and only, I need only Aniocha Oshimili daughters to step outside because we're about to usher the founder of our organization in. She's young. She had the mentality to organize this this great event and to put this organization together. So we have to give respect where it's due. So we're going to usher our founder in. We are proud of her. All of us are proud of our founder. Onyisi Nwambonwa. Florence Onyisi Nwambonwa. Agunwanyi. We yese. Nwambonwa one. Ndi Onyenje Mengala.
Ugo wane mo, ugo wangonabio, na nyebido. Ugo wane mo, ugo Thank you.
Are you in the house, please? Show of hands. Chief Mrs. Carlo Mwaka. Yes. Ooh, yes.
Thank you.
Gorgeous woman of Aniocha Oshimili, daughter about to give this colonel to the one and only Chief Mark Olele from Isele Witime. Please give it up for Chief Mark Olele. Thank you, sir. We are honored to have you, sir.
Thank you. Onyaya na wanne.
You all look so beautiful.
No.
Odogwabe.
Nkonye eriko opo pa no. Ndi chechi unu kan na akpo be. Ekene kwa mo. All right. Again, ipo he no ano. Ekenekwamu no onya yakwana nwanne o afunu amaka.
Please, I'm speaking in our language because we have colonel in our presence here, and the colonel does not speak English or understand English, so I have to speak in our language.
No ano
ihuku no ga na aga o oje onu we ha ga de lai nwa o ga de onu nwa na ahu. If a quiffle name a ban, I see, not believe it. Organihu Bukuno, Organihu Bukuno, Nkonya Ria, Kogala, Nkonya would name a Kogala. I told you, Cordia, you are. Biko, I'm okay, no beggar, Biako, we're lodging in the church. Okay, give me how you feel. Because yeah. Because he gave a he knew Logu. Then I almost in the church, Kinisha Waji, because then Kai was my body. I ain't talking. Dalo no we lodge je nyo dogu. Okay, we lo fu je nyo dogu. Oya o we prince na bo we lodge nye na fu ya ni si bo. Biko, we lodge you, Jenny, Chief Bemo Dunavo. No. Biko, we lodge Carol on a vow. Never, yeah. Dalushine, he just apology, call on your bona. Hello. No, all right. Don't know. Oh, don't go away. Kai Kamajani, who?
My name is Florence Onyi Siwambong-Ford. I'm from Idumujuna in Aniocha North, local government area of Delta State of Nigeria. I'm opportuned, I'm proud to announce that I have been the president of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters since inception, 8 years. With good on my own side, our main goal is to establish and sustain a strong link between the indigenes of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters by birth or material identifications only, and to promote and preserve the cultural heritage of our motherland here in the United States of America. Our great organization strongly embarked on establishing love and care to the orphanage homes in Aniocha Oshimili, also Children's Hospital and China's Hospital for Children here in Los Angeles, California, because it said that charity begins at home. As the president and founder of this great organization, we've gone through thick and thin to arrive at this point with God on our side. It hasn't been easy, but we all know that nothing good comes easy. At times, we disagree to agree as sisters. However, our sisterhood, camaraderie, and strength stand manifest when challenges of life come into play. I hereby congratulate all my beautiful sisters of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters for their tolerance and perseverance for one another over the past 8 years of existence. We are waxing stronger and stronger every day, every month, and every year. To God be the glory. As a strong organization, we decided to look around for our own matron and patron, in quotes, dad and mom. We can look up to at any time, and they will answer us ASAP. Thank God they answered all our questions and passed our criteria in flying colors. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Thank you, Mom and Dad. My profound gratitude to most of our members that had uphold the integrity of this able organization by working diligently according to our constitutions without wavering or looking back. You know yourselves. Also, I will continue to thank the Aniocha Oshimili Men Association, who are the pillar in which our group was formed. Thank you so much, Aniocha Oshimili Men. I appreciate all the executives of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters for their hard work of excellency. From the bottom of my heart, I say thank you. A special thanks to my children and grandchildren who have been patient with me till this day. Thanks to our husbands that had never stopped us from meetings, but had always given us encouragement and cooperation. Please enjoy the evening. Long live Aniocha Oshimili Daughters of Southern California. Long live Matron and Patron. Signed, Florence Onyisi Nwambuonwo. Thank you, everyone.
Hip, 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 hip.
By the power conferred on me as the president and the founder of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters of Southern California, I install you our patron, the matron of Aniocha Oshimili Daughters, even at this moment. We are binding every spiritual attack concerning you.
We come against every sickness of the Egyptian in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. You will live in the land of the living. With this installation, we crown you with long life. Every evil attack of any kind, we come against it in the mighty name of Jesus. And we embalm you and soak you with the precious blood of Jesus. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. You are going to remain our mother. We are not going to celebrate you in death. We will celebrate you alive. In the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost. Amen. This yam is for you. They are all. Life is good. Aniocha oshimili amaka mao onye kirisio wo kilimowo anyi malomba onye kirisio wo Aniocha oshimili amaka mao onye kirisio wo kilimowo anyi jakugwa onye kirisio wo kilimowo Oshimili amaka mao onye kirisio wo kilimowo anyi malomba onye kirisio wo kilimowo anyi jakugwa onye kirisio wo kilimowo onye kirisio wo kilimowo Thank you. Southern California. I install you the patron of this able organization. With this installation, no evil power has any filthy hands on you. We embalm you with the Holy Ghost fire. We embalm you with the pool of blood of Jesus. No evil of any kind shall come near you. We come against every gathering of the wicked concerning what we have done here today. You will not be installed in death. We will celebrate your happiness. The Almighty Father, whom I serve, has given me this power. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, that you will live in the land of the living. In the mighty name of Jesus. When we call you daddy, you answer ASAP. Without any hesitation. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we bless your holy name for a beautiful day like this. Odogun nanyi silanyo bielie o. Odogun nanyi gwalanyo bielie o. Onye beni beyuke na aluni gendi no no wa o. Odogun nanyi gwalanyo bielie o. Onye meni geyuke na aluni geri no, aluni geri o nene o, aluni geri no no wa o, aluni geri o nene o. This is your staff of office as the patron of this able organization. Fan, you are using it to throw away every evil air. Amen. No bad air will come near you. Anytime you use this fan, you are using it in good health. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Go out there and flourish. Amen. With this fan. Okay, yeah. This is a different color.
Thank you. Miranda. Oh, you see, it's not easy. You guys know how women are. But she always managed to handle us. We her children. We give God all the praise. Praise Master Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
You just lost your mom, a dear woman. But you are here today to celebrate with us. I'm touched.
Power of the Almighty God, my goal is to work with the matron to help the founder and president to grow this association better for love and for peace. And I want to make one thing clear. I want all the aggrieved ex-members, I know this word is going to go out. I want all the aggrieved ex-members of this association to know that this association will grow bigger and better. With the powers vested on me as the Odogwu of Aoku, a leader, I will make sure that there is peace, unity, fairness, and justice.